Yeah, whatever it is, I'll do it once I'm done here.
Okay, find this vintage whiskey and get out. No sign of it here. Him with this. Not the one I want, luckily. Sign of it here. How do you want that art killing whiskey? At least the whiskey. Didn't get drunk yet. Just gotta find this guest room safe. knocked. This guy must have been a real booze fiend. The girlfriend had the key. Hey, this is the stuff. I am almost tempted to keep it. Thank you.
If I was 5 years younger, I would be out there with you kids raising hell.
Okay. Even I know you keep wine in a wine cellar. This ain't it. This one just feels expensive. It must be right.
You there, kid? If you're still down at that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift. And I got a hankering.
Hey, we had a deal here.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
Oh.
That's everything. Better get back before he orders a cheese board. That is an early Christmas present for me. If I can find this mailman.
Yeah.
brews and smokes, as you ordered.
You're too good to me, kid. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Peggy. And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Oh, cool. That's a nice-looking gun.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right, and she'll look after you, too.
Appreciate it, but, what if zombies get into the house?
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip. Salazar, what a woman.
No mailman here.
Thank you.
I thought I said.
Come on, where's the mail guy?
come for my package. The ladies would go for a mailman theme. Merry Christmas to me.
and mouth.
Two less grubby hands touching my gear.
It's not all bad.
Back to my face. 25 years. And you've never complained before.